Call me Ingram Frizer, you've never seen me before. I'm the footsteps in the alleyway, I'm the shadow behind the door. I'm the one they call for when they need the expert touch. I'm the one who fixes things when somebody knows too much. The news is cried in London town, Kit Marley died last night. In Deptford Strand by the riverside, killed in an alehouse fight. He lived his life on wit and words, a man who knew no fear. The greatest playwright of our age, his fame grew year by year. For his pen could conjure demons and show us the folly of kings. His words rang like thunder and soared on burning wings. His stories filled the theatres, he had the master's touch. But secrets and shadows followed him, he was a man who knew too much. Whispers in dark places, conspiracies and schemes. He knew how dear the peace is bought in the service of the Queen. In France and in the lowlands, he played the deadly game. The danger to those who paid him was he could give every shadow a name. To the jury, upon my oath I claimed I killed a man in self-defense. The coroner signed his name, but nobody watched at Deptford docks as a foreign ship set sail. A traveller with ink stains on his hands, standing at the rail. And the man who lies in the unmarked grave to take the traveller's place was a body begged from the hangman. Nobody knew his face. A knife in the eye of a dead man's corpse, unbalanced justice scales. When it's time to pay the reckoning, dead men tell no tales. But I haven't told you any of this, you haven't heard a thing. The poet died in a tavern fight, his secrets died with him. And you'll never see me again after I've closed that door. And if anyone asks you who that was, you've never seen me before. And if anyone asks you who that was, you've never seen me before.